play action. Duckett wants to throw, looking, throws out into flats, complete to Misquinski at the 20, down to the 10, cuts inside to the 5, stretches across the end zone for the touchdown. Play action, wants to throw, under a little pressure, throwing into the end zone for Austin Knapp. He's got it for the touchdown. 9-yard touchdown pass from Andrew Duckett to the sophomore, Austin Knapp.
Austin's having himself a night.
Duckett quickly hands it off to Ward across the 35, breaks a tackle, down to the 20. He gone.
There it is.
Touchdown, Marty Ward, 39 yards. So, fire up the diesel. Duckett, play action, rolls out, wants to throw, got a little pressure, now heaving into the end zone, look for Kenny Larita, he's got it, touchdown! Great catch by Kenny Larita for the touchdown. Hand off, Charlie Rodriguez punches it in for the touchdown. Charlie Rodriguez gets his first Brandywine touchdown.